Danny Gomer, Lebanon. Let's give him a round of applause. He would not like